This is our budget solution servo based on Supermicro's superserver 5017R MF. A short depth case of only 14.5 inches and a total weight of only 5 kilos enables the system to be fitted into a rack without the usage of rails. This system supports the latest Intel Xeon E5 2600 processor family. There are 8 memory slots supporting up to 256 gigabytes of memory. The space over here is designed to fit one 3.5-inch hard drive, and the space over here to fit one 2.5-inch hard drive. In this demo system, we installed a cost-effective and relatively powerful Intel Xeon E5 2620 processor with 6 cores, 2 GHz clock speed, and 15 megabytes cache. In this demo system, we installed a solid state drive. There are 2 1 GB Ethernet ports, VGA, serial, USB, and PS2 ports. 2 fans blow air onto the head sink, enabling effective cooling of the system. There is also an intelligent platform management interface, which allows remote administration on the BIOS level. Supermicro are known for providing high efficiency power supplies, and this system comes with a 350 watts gold level power supply unit. This system includes 1 Razer card, which enables installation of a PCIe card such as a RAID controller or an additional network card if necessary.